If you've ever experienced a toothache, you'll know it's a harrowing experience. Patients regularly say to me that a toothache is the worst pain they've ever felt. And it's because your mouth and brain are connected by an intricate nerve network that acts as an alarm system when there's a problem. Basically, when you have a problem with your tooth, you need a warning sign. Tooth enamel is one of the few tissues in the body that cannot regenerate itself. Once it's gone, it's gone. But by the time we reach a toothache, the disease process has progressed for a long time. We should never wait until it's too late. Each of your teeth have an inbuilt immune system. It's like a set of cells that act like a SWAT team to stop infections and to repair the layer of tooth under the enamel, called the dentin. By the time we have a toothache, this system has been hopelessly overrun. Microbes live in our mouth regardless of how we brush to remove plaque and reduce our sugar intake. But the real key to strong teeth is that we have simply misunderstood how to feed your teeth's immune system. You see, the toothbrush has only been around for a very short period of time. Before that, we didn't have dental disease. Our teeth could manage themselves just fine. The cells inside your teeth are called odontoblasts, and they are controlled by the mineral balancing nutrients in the body. These are the fat-soluble vitamins A, D, and K2, which all act to distribute calcium and also activate immune reactions in the body and protect against harmful oral pathogens. But here's why teeth are so important. These vitamins are crucial for the entire body. Understanding your dental health allows you to understand exactly what your body needs to be healthy. Your teeth are the first and foremost signpost of your overall health throughout the entire body. In the dental diet, we'll explore these nutrients and all the factors that show us how to eat for a healthy mouth and entire body.